Daphna, I think you've got some kind of insect on your shoulder. Wait, let me check. Oh, it's a firefly.
Oh, hello there, little one. It's been a while since I've seen a firefly, actually.
But isn't it cool? It reminds me of a childhood days when it was much more common.
True. Nowadays, it's seldom found.
But I really wish if there was a reason for them to make their presence on stage today.
Perhaps they're here to make us all feel nostalgic, don't you think so, Subha?
Absolutely, Duff. We'll be able to experience that same feeling again since we have our fourth graders here to captivate us with their firefly dance performance.
Yeah.
Aren't you excited?
Yeah, I can't wait to grab a seat and enjoy the performance.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go ahead and make room for the dazzling little fireflies.
And let's welcome them with a big round of applause.
Wow! Those dancers almost blinded us with their breathtaking performance. What do you think, Darren?
I have to agree. Their movements were almost hypnotizing in a way.
And I think that the last dance was quite discerning.
A dance that tries enlightening people about fireflies is certainly quite distinguishing.
Indeed it is.